The job description for a health information management practitioner would be someone who is an expert in managing patient data and coordinating the processes that are involved with managing patient data. They would act as a supervisor or management role in an HIM department or a healthcare setting dealing with the patient data. The Health Information Management Program, in essence, includes the courses offered in the Health Information Technology Program, as that program is a stepping stone to the Health Information Management Program. Once you're in the Health Information Management Program, you start to take advanced Health Information Management courses, which include Financial Management and Healthcare Organization, Data Information and File Structure, Healthcare Statistics, Electronic Health Record, as well as Health Information and Communication Technologies. And so all of these courses are going to give you experience and give you information on managing a health information management department.